Good day to all of you. I am S. Sivaram, former senior executive from Seshasayi Paper and Boards Limited, Erode. Is glad to meet you all once again. In our last 5 years videos, we have seen in part one a brief description of 5 years concepts. From part two to part five, we have discussed about one as sought, two as set in order, three as shine, and four as standardized. Now in part 6, we will be seeing the final and fifth step in for 5 years, that is sustain. In these 5 years sustain, we will discuss what is the meaning of sustain, how to sustain with the pictures and its benefits. This step is very useful in bringing some discipline, responsibility and accountability among the employees for sustaining the 1S to 4S concepts through the organization. Now let's move into the subject and view the 5 years sustain video. Welcome to 5 years part 6 training, 5 years, that is sustain. As all of you know that the 5 years concepts are workplace organization methodology, we need to know all the steps in sequence for better understanding and implementation. Once all the steps have been implemented and are in place, and sustained, then you will see a great change in your company and enjoy the benefits. Here 5 years is given in a nutshell. Though I have not seen the previous 1S to 4S steps, may please go through my previous videos wherein we have discussed them in detail. Here we will only go through the brief description of 5 years sustained. It says that sustain 1S to 4S by regular training, conduct 5 years audits periodically, communicate with the best 5 years practice to all employees, fix roles and responsibility for the 5 years task force. After sustaining 1S to 4S for a period of time, maybe after 1 year, conduct separate 1S, 2S, 3 weeks celebrations. Recognize and give rewards to best 5 years maintain and nil accident departments. Also give rewards during Republic and Independence Day celebration to the best kaizens given by employees. Ensure total employee involvement in making 5 years activities a success and becomes a custom and culture in your organization. To recap the important steps in 5 years, let us once again see what it is said in UDSAID. That is 1S. 1S is பயனற்ற பொருட்களை அகற்றுதல் ஷார்ட். 2S இஸ் செட் இன் ஆர்டர், பயனுள்ள பொருட்களை சீரமைத்தல். 3S ஷைன், தினமும் தூய்மை செய்தல். 4S ஸ்டாண்டர்டைஸ், விதிமுறைகளை நிர்ணயம் செய்தல். 5S சஸ்டெயின், பயிற்சி தன்னொழுக்கம் ஏற்படுத்தல். இது இவைகள் எல்லாம் உன்னத நிலையை அடைய 5S வெற்றி படிகள், வியக்கத்தக்க 5S வெற்றி படிகள். Let's go into the final fifth step in 5 years, that is sustain. At the outset, we need to know what is the meaning of sustain. Without sustain, the previous 1S to 4S will not last long. Everyone must follow these steps with passion and committed to the standards defined in 4S. All the process, maintenance and administration personnel should ensure that these procedures are followed sincerely and they are sustained. All employees should understand that sustain is about making 5 years a long-term program and not just an event or short-term project. Sustain also talks about commitment. Leadership is the key for the success of 5 years. Management all levels should be committed. Ideally, 5 years should become a part of an organized culture and day-to-day event. Shop floor supervisors, area managers should ensure the equipment and work areas in their department meet 5 years principle at the end of each day. They should use inspection check sheets for monitoring adherence to 5 years. Management must motivate all the employees to sustain the 5 years activities by holding competitions between departments, recognize and give rewards for best 5 years maintained and nil accident departments. Also give mementos for kaizens, that is improvement suggestions given by employees, and give cash awards with best kaizens. Without sustaining step 1 to 4, the workplaces can easily revert back to being dirty and chaotic. Again, it will become a sorry state of affairs, and we need to start all over again from scratch again. When fires is fully sustained over a period of time, that is only when the business will start to notice continuous positive results. Once the work environment becomes cleaner, safer, and more organized than the workplace becomes more easy and less confusion and less stress. Then how to grab the attention of the employees? By regular communication of 5 years programs through monthly in-house newsletter, notice boards, circulars, and displaying 5 years posters. You can conduct inspection of 1S, 2S, and 3S separately after a few months of giving training on 5S concepts. Take photos of before and after to show the improvements done and benefits achieved for communicating to all employees. For implementing all the above points, management must provide sufficient resources, manpower, training, and publicity through in-house newsletters, notice boards, and 5S benefit display boards to make 5S a success. Now let's see how to kickstart the sustained campaign. First, select 5S and safety trainers from each department. Give 5S and safety training to the trainers, and in turn they will train the employees in their respective department. First, they will inspect 1S, 2S in their own department along with their members and take necessary corrective actions with the help of the department employees. These trainers can also be used as 5S auditors in future. They will not do 5S audit in their own department, but do cross audits in other departments for 5S and safety issues. Finding with the photos will be taken as evidences and will be submitted to the respective audited department HODs. Also, a copy of the findings will be submitted to the 5S facilitator, who is a company designated senior officer. Apart from the above audits, a department area in charge manager along with the safety department personnel shall do daily walkthrough inspection to check for abnormalities in 5S activities, identify unsafe places and unsafe acts in their departments. Findings should be submitted to the HOD concerned for immediate corrections with responsibility and target dates. With the help of 5S auditors, conduct 5S and safety audits quarterly and give marks department-wise. Audit findings should be discussed in the 5S facilitators meeting for taking corrective action with responsibility and targeted. Once corrective actions have been taken, the auditors concerned should counter-check for effectiveness of corrective actions taken in the department to confirm whether corrective actions taken are sustained. Otherwise, report of pending audit findings to be submitted to the department HOD's concern and a copy to 5S facilitator for further action. Sometimes corrective action cannot be taken immediately. It may need machine shed or want of resources, for which facilitator along with the HOD concern should help to solve these problems without any delay. We need to have a competition between departments to recognize and reward the departments for maintaining the best 5S and safety practices. Top management executive, either MD or chairman, to give away cash awards for the best departments in maintaining 5S concepts and safety. Also give cash awards for the best kaizens given by the employees during Republic and Independence Day functions. This should be followed every year without fail to boost the morale of employees. Moreover, their achievements with photos to be shown in the in-house newsletters and also displayed in the company notice boards for honoring the prize winners. Another important factor is that there should be employee appraisal review by the respective department HODs for evaluating the commitment and 5 years activities following safety rules and number of kaizens given. This is a scorecard for all the staff and workers. Now let's see who and how to monitor the 5S activity. First, define the 5S task force team. The shift team are the people who come in shifts, and they are the grassroots level people who will implement the 5 steps in the allocated machine and surrounding areas. Next, the general team. These are the area in charges or area managers who will supervise and monitor the shift team 5 implementation and guide them. They will elicit kaizens, improvement suggestions from the employees. Next comes the champion. Normally, the HOD of the department will be the champion. We will ensure the resource sanctioned by management are well spent for the implementing 5 concepts and maintaining safety in his department. We will also arrange 5 and safety training. He will also select the kaizens for which mementos can be given and also recommend to talk management through facilitator for issuing cash awards for the selected best kaizens in his department. Facilitator. This is a senior executive nominated by top management who will be overall in charge of implementing 5 concepts in the company. He will arrange resources for 5 activities, PPEs and safety. Ensures 5 and safety audits are conducted periodically. Recommends cash award to top management for the best 5 and safety maintained department and also for the best kaizens by the employees. Here in slide, 5 role and responsibility matrix is shown. It is highlighted who are the people, what activity against oneness they have to do is well explained. These are the teams, chef, shift team, general team, champion and facilitator. And under oneness, what are the activities they have to do and who has to do these is given here. Activities, separating unnecessary items and good items every day. Moving the unnecessary items to red line area in time, walk through 5 and safety inspection, resource utilization, routine monitoring and monthly summary report to facilitator. That it is that HOD has to give us a monthly report to the facilitator of his 5 progress of 5 activities and safety. Direction, resource and mobilization reviewing authority. These are the duties of the facilitator. These are the F2S set in order activities, and these are the what the responsibility and who has to do by the respective teams. Designing layout for the storage and workplace. These have we have discussed in the detail in the 2S videos. Placing everything in the proper places, putting identification for everything for easy and quick retrieval. Resource utilization, routine monitoring, and monthly summary report to facilitator, direction, resource, and mobilization, and review. This is 3 shining activities, cleaning equipment and surroundings, inspection for sources of contamination in accessible places, a very important activity. Identifying, registering abnormalities using CILT checklist is a very good these results will be very good if we implement it sincerely. Removing abnormalities at the earliest. Resource utilization, routine monitoring and monthly summary report to facilitator. Direction, resource and mobilization and review. This is 4 standardized. Follow standards procedure for 1 years, 2 years, 3 years. Provide visual management in the system for easy operation. Establish standard operating procedures, resource utilization, routine monitoring, and monthly summary report, direction, resource, and mobilization, and review. This is sustain. Self-discipline at workplace, recording of kaizens, selecting good kaizens, recommendation of cash awards, carrying on corrective actions for 5 and safety audit findings, verification and effectiveness of corrective actions, resource utilizing routine monitoring and monthly summary report, direction, resource, mobilization, and review. And after that, a period of time, you have to arrange 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, week celebrations once in a year. Once 5 concepts have been established in the company, say after 1 year, we need to conduct and celebrate separately 1 year, 2 years, 3 weeks to sustain 5 years concepts. These weekly celebration can be carried out once in 6 months or once in a year, which is left to the discretion of the management, for which we need to display the posters of weekly celebrations in both English and Tamil. This is required to send a message to all employees that management is committed in sustaining 5 years concepts in the company and also expects the employees to be committed. This is a sample of oneness sort weekly celebration poster, which can be both in English and Tamil. It is left to the HOD concerned to extend dates or if 5 years is not completed within 1 week. This holds good for the next 2 years and 3 years also. Here it says in Tamil, Panida Mem Party RMB May 1 years, 2 years, 3 years. முறைகளாகும். பணியிடம் தூய்மையாக இல்லாவிட்டால் பிரச்சனைகளும் அதன் காரணம் வெளியே தெரியாது. ஒன் எஸ் டூ எஸ் முறைகளை பின்பற்றி பிறகே அவைகளை வெளியே தெரியும். தூய்மையான இடமே பாதுகாப்பான பணியிடமாகும். செயல்முறை, தேவையற்ற பொருட்களை அகற்றல். வாட் ஆர் தி தேவையற்ற பொருட்கள்? வேஸ்ட், ஸ்கிராப், அன்யூஸ், சப்ஸ்டாண்டர்ட், ஆக்சஸ், அப்ஸ்ட்ராக்டிங் தி ஒர்க். நெக்ஸ்ட் கம்ஸ் டூ எஸ். தூய்மையாகவும் சீராகவும் பாதுகாப்பாகவும் வைத்து கொள்ள வேண்டும். அப்பொழுது தான் நம் தரமான பொருட்களை உற்பத்தி செய்ய நிறுவனம் என்ற நம்பிக்கை வாடிக்கையாளர்களுக்கும் பார்வையாளர்களுக்கும் ஏற்படும். செயல்முறை, தேவையற்ற பொருட்களை சீராக வைத்தல். ஒவ்வொரு பொருளும் தேவைக்கேற்றவாறு ஒரு இடம் ஒதுக்குதல். பொருட்கள் மீது அதை வைக்கும் இடத்தில் அடையாள அட்டைகள் எழுதி வைத்தல். தட் இஸ் ஐடென்டிஃபிகேஷன் டேக்ஸ். டூ எஸ்ஐ கடைப்பிடிப்பதனால் தேடு நேரம் மீதமாவதுடன் மன உளைச்சல் இன்றி செய்யும் வேலையை சிறப்பாகவும் பாதுகாப்பும் செய்ய முடிகிறது. திஸ் இஸ் ஷைன் த்ரீ எஸ். பக்திக்கு வழிபாட்டையும் உரிய இடம் ஆலயம் மட்டுமல்ல, நாம் பணிபுரியும் இடம் தான். தட் இஸ் கிளீனஸ் இஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் டு காட்லினஸ் அஸ் த சேயிங்ஸ் கோஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷ். சுத்தமும் சுகாதாரம் நம் வாழ்வின் ஆரோக்கியத்தின் ஆரம்பம். பணியிட தூய்மை பாதுகாப்பின் மேன்மை. த்ரீ எஸ் செயல்முறை, முதலில் பாதுகாப்பாக தூய்மையாக செய்ய வேண்டிய முறைகளை புரிந்து கொண்டு பிறகு தூய்மை செய்ய வேண்டும். தூய்மை செய்யும்போது உங்கள் புலன்களை பயன்படுத்தி அசாதாரண நிலைகளை கண்டறிந்து அப்னால் ரிஜிஸ்டரில் எழுதி அவைகளை விரைவில் நீக்க வேண்டும். நவ் லெட்ஸ் சி வாட் ஆர் த பெனிஃபிட்ஸ் ஆஃப் இம்ப்ளிமெண்டிங் 5 இயர்ஸ். Most important thing is that you will create a conducive workplace for all the employees. Employees will take pride in maintaining the equipment and surrounding clean, neat and tidy and safe place. You get more floor space from removing unwanted things and the safety of the employees and machines ensured. Ensures a place for everything and everything in its place. As a result, energy and time is saved in searching for information, tools, materials, and for quick retrieval and returning them to original places with ease. Proper identification also provided for all the items for easy retrieval, etc. Improves quality, productivity, reduces customer complaints, and avoid waste. Morale of employees improved, and as a result, you get more kaizens, improvement suggestions from them. Last but not least, company's profit and image also improves. This slide shows us the benefit of doing mass oneness activities throughout the organization on a sustained basis. An amount of rupees 80.98 lakhs have been realized by selling unwanted and useless things as scrap from November 2013 to March 2014. By teamwork, this was achieved. We have already seen a similar slide of money gained by doing mass oneness in our previous oneness video. This graph shows a decreasing trend of overall breakdowns in the company before and after implementing 3 years shine, wherein the employees were given the CILT check sheet, that is clean, inspect, lubrication and tightening check sheets for doing 3 years activities in the ownership, equipment and areas. Major breakdowns were also avoided and production improved. This activity of using CILT check sheet was done after sustaining 5 years activities. It took us some time to implement this after giving sufficient training to all employees. You can see the graph that is here, before and after. This slide shows that we must first give 5 years training to all the employees before kickstarting 5 years activities in the company. Make employees to commit to 5 years and they should work as a team. Conduct 5 years activity audits for sustaining 5 years concept. Self-discipline and team discipline is a must for sustaining 5 years in an organization. We'll see some photos in this photo gallery. In this picture, you can see a visitor to the company is very much surprised and asking the where somebody, is this heaven? The employee is answering, no, it is well-organized warehouse wherein 5 years is practiced and sustained. We must take pride in showing around our company to visitors. As for 5 years requirement, we need to recognize and give rewards to deserving departments which have detained well the 5 years activities, control accidents, and also reward the employees who are given the best guidance, that is improvement suggestions. These are some photos showing 5 HODs giving mementos to employees and contract workers who are given improvement suggestions. This is a quarterly function. Photos are taken and shown in the in-house newsletters and also displayed in the company's notice boards. Employees and their families are happy with mementos and also to see the photos in the in-house newsletters. Here you can see the company chairman is giving away cash award to employees who are given the best license to report the function. Cash awards are also given by chairman during Republic Day function for best 5 years maintained departments with the nil accident record and with the maximum number of crises for the previous year. If you see, it is among the process department, chemical recovery got the first prize. Among the engineering department, instrument department got the first prize. Among non-technical department, stores got the first prize. This is a Tamil poster which can be displayed in department and company main gate for the benefit of employee. It says, Mada Mahiludan Paniku Warangal. This is applicable to all employees. Ungal Pani Edithai Thumayanga Vaitu Padagavalam Pani Puriyungal. Mada Mahiludan Illaithikku Sellungal. We have come to the concluding part of this video. I would like to end by quoting the famous saying of George Bernard Shaw. Progress is impossible without change, and those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything. Hence, we must change our attitude to improve our workplaces and gear up to implement 5 years sincerely in our company to be competitive in this world. We must take pride in saying that we are a 5 years committed company and 5 years is a way of life. This powerful message is very important for all the companies which want to improve their performance and also earn profit by total involvement of employees. 5 years is one of the Japanese management tools by which you can see a continuous improvement in all areas in the company and also achieve the department targets. This is a pledge which all the employees have to take before kickstarting 5 years activities. 5 years pledge. What does it say? It shall be my constant effort to maintain my workplace in good order by sorting out unwanted materials periodically and discarding them. Assigning a place for everything and keeping everything in its place. Keeping my work areas neat, clean and safe every day. Following SOPs and work instructions sincerely. Giving Kaizen improvement suggestions regularly. Ensuring to work safely wearing PPEs. Promising no unsafe acts or no unsafe places in my work area. This is the pledge. Next video will be on TPM, that is total productivity maintenance. Please don't miss it. Those who have missed viewing my previous 1 to 4 videos may please search Learning with Sivaram in YouTube and select Learning with Sivaram title. You can see all the 4-7 videos uploaded so far, including 5 years sustained. This video also will be up, as you can see in the YouTube. Please don't miss it. Thank you all for your patience hearing. If you like to view my previous videos on my profile, my journey through Sasha Paper and Boards, and my subsequent videos of 5S concept, that is 1S to 4S, can please search in Google or in YouTube. That is Learning with Sivaram. If you like these videos, please don't forget to press the like image and also click the subscribe bell and share among your friends, small and medium enterprises, factory employees, college students who will be benefited. I require this information to assess how many people have gone through these videos and like them, so that I can move forward and prepare further videos of management system tools for knowledge sharing. Once again, thank you all. Have a nice day.